My vision for Marine Harvest is one where the safety and welfare of its key asset, its employees, continues to be its number one priority. I have recently received extra help from Human Resource and Occupational Health. This has been a life-changing experience for me and one which I'll be eternally grateful for. We should continue to expand and develop in these critical areas of the company, and Marine Harvest will reap the rewards. Thank you.
Is hiding in those weak and sunken lights, fiery thrones of muted angels, giving love but getting nothing back. Oh, people, help the people, and if you're homesick, give me your hand and I'll hold it.
The water's about 5 degrees, and it is cold, but I enjoy the challenge. And my vision for our company is both challenging and simple. It employs a sentiment from within its own title, harvest. Let's harvest the very best from our employees through a culture of education, motivation and innovation. Utilise values such as trust, transparency and a sharing of knowledge. All values that will fuel a progressive industry like ours. And firmly establish Marine Harvest as an environmentally sustainable business we can all be proud of. Enjoy the challenge. I do. Connor Mays, Marine Harvest, Scotland.